tapping to YouTube. Got a little lick I want to show y'all today. It's influenced by Calvin Rogers, a bunch of other great drummers. You know, it's a funk lick with 30-second notes. The lick is simply this. I'm playing all quarter notes on the crash cymbal. Basically, I'm playing 16th notes between the crash cymbal, the snare drum, and the bass drum. You count 16th notes as 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, right? 4 note group is 16th notes. So the first part of the lick is I'm crashing, I'm also crashing. Whenever I crash, I hit the bass drum. So keep that in mind. That's just a basic rule of drumming. So that's the first part. Then the next part is I'm doing the anda on the bass drum by itself. So you got. That's the first half. Next is going. So next I'm going. Right? And then the last part is four anda. On the crash cymbal and on the snare drum or on the floor tom or any drum for that matter, however you choose to move it around the kick. So you got it. I like to do it off of the floor tom because then to me it's kind of get that Calvin Rogers gospel type flavor. Now let's use this in a groove. You can use this in a bounce beat, pretty much any kind of beat as long as you phrase it correctly. So you got. So that's the lick. Have fun with that. Thanks. Check y'all out next time. Peace.